gonna reset up buffs. I've got, for myself, I'm gonna do whatever my regular set is. I'd have to look it up. For everyone else, I'm gonna set it to cast Haste 2, Refresh 3, Phalanx 2, Shell 5. I'll take the silence as a yes.
Well, they're all AFK, so.
It's good for me. I'll take the silence as a yes.
It's always a good thing to do.
Alright, so we'll go there, we'll wait for Nugo to get buffs on the party, and then we'll start, and then we'll do just a crooked tacticians, and then after Moink pulls, you guys can finish the rest of the buffs. So then you could probably get placeholder songs on if you want, as well.
I would think so, give them something to smell.
Yeah, just something to do while we're waiting. Get it down.
Okay, I'm back.
I mean, we know what the bug is. We just need to figure out how to fix it. It'll be good.
Broly ready?
Yep.
We're doing another seafood or regular food or whatever.
Yeah, we're gonna do a stew pot.
What's the magic action on stew pot?
Like 80 or 85 or something.
Oh, nice. Is that one of those high level like HQ foods? I know your crafting is cooking's capped, right?
Yeah, you need the tome or whatever the hell it's called. It gives you accuracy, magic accuracy, and range accuracy at like 80.
Thanks, boy.
If you're not ready for Phalanx when I cast it on you, just ignore it until I'm done casting other stuff.
Well, if he's got a bad Phalanx on him, we're kind of screwed, so.
That's fine. When I'm buffing everybody, it's going to work through the list. So if he's not happy, just wait till I stop going, just casting, or I can tell him when it's done and then fix it before you pull.
Okay.
Or sit there in your Phalanx plus gear until you get Phalanx and then you'll have fun. Whatever you want to do. I'm just saying, don't keep killing it on buffing because it puts Paladin at the top.
So when you say the fight lasts 30 minutes, it should last 30 minutes? Because, or do we can take the full hour if necessary?
I mean, for our first attempt, let's just get it down to you if it takes the full hour.
No, that's what I was wondering, because I was expecting to be like a 30-minute countdown when we went in there.
No. It could take up to the full 60 minutes. Yeah. I'm just saying, like, once we actually are able to do it, it won't take the full hour to kill it.
Deepest dark, right?
Yes, ma'am. But let Moink do it.
I know. You can do it again, though.
Same thing, let's stay out of range of incessant void, and then when it goes off, he parks it. Sabo sleep, and then debuff it right away, slow power the whole thing. This can be aspered as well. If you need, don't drain it, but you can asper it if you need MP.
We're good.
And start sleeping it after it does something that is spelled more.
Correct. Or, well, basically, as soon as you've seen Incessant Void, you're good. There it is, Incessant Void.
Did not dispel again.
I don't understand. It's really weird.
Is it just missing? It says you're too far away.
Hey, just leave it there, Moink. Just do it right there. All right, go ahead and Sabo sleep it. Oh, broke your shield. Go. Stone skin. Everyone start absorb TPing. Everybody.
He's got Frazzle 3 on.
Did you get Dark Threnody on it? Try to get Dark Threnody on it.
Once you're on the
Grab you some.
Easier now. Keep hate on it too.
Here, you got stuff to sleep on.
All right, let's take it.
Absorb 220 TP from
you. Yeah, keep absorbing, guys. Whenever it's up, keep going. Don't stop. It's the most important thing. Every time it's up, do it.
So I can chaos now?
Yes, you can get the buffs up, guys. You keep trying to stick sleep too, if you can. And don't forget the other stuff. Slow power up. I mean, when I, most of the people were getting on the first or second attempt, so I gotta really closer again.
Yeah, it took right. Two saboteurs to get a sleep.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy. That shouldn't be the case either.
I mean, are all these guys master level 50?
Because yeah, you want that sabo for the debuffs too. Don't do dia
yet. I'm getting fucking nothing on
this. Yeah, you're not gonna stick it without the sabo. Wait for sabo, and then get the sleep two on for now. Wait for sabo.
Okay to do weapon skills whenever?
No. Keep it slept. While he finishes his stuff. Does everyone have their rolls? Yes, he rolled on. You got the songs on. You can get your indie up and stuff if you want. You got it up. Alright. How are you doing, Mike?
I'm good.
I'm sorry, you go. You go. You good?
That slow frazzle paralyzed.
All right. Oh, if it wakes, we go.
Oh, look, there's a sleep. What else did you want on? This is
everything. All right, and everyone's buffed, debuffed. We're good? Yeah. All right, Daya, too, if you got everything you got. Make sabo the power in the sleep and the slow when it's up. Okay.
Two or three. You said two or three.
Oh, three. Do you three. All right. You guys can commence. Don't forget.
Is that okay?
Yes.
Black hill. Mark, you did something to Phalanx Wilkins and asked if you cast him and it's giving no effects to constantly respect him. That's why I didn't cut off.
I had Phalanx get on when you did it.
We're underway.
Okay.
you guys time it?
Mine's, well, I think it's 14 seconds. I think I had to 11 or 8.
Just don't forget. I feel like I'm going faster than you guys. It's 330. That was your absorb PP up?
My time is for 16 seconds.
16 seconds.
Yeah, I think it's 15.
2:30, we need to be careful, guys. Is the bubble still blazed?
Yes.
Okay.
2 minutes.
Refresh, you know. I got a 540 TP drain.
My refresh is down.
Stop. Stop. TP moves, please. I'll just have a 340.
Get the
absorb, get the TP off of him.
Ballot is where? Sensei's absorb TP had no effect.
Still kind of
30 seconds to bolster.
Proceed with caution, but anyone absorbs more than 300, you have to look at the numbers, call it out.
Haste is off.
Our haste is ticking down.
I remove the
I didn't roll you. you guys getting a lot of absorb TP resists?
Yeah, I'm not getting TP. Oh, I just drained 190.
Okay.
I got a 140 by 10, but it didn't last 2 minutes.
I'm giving 150.
Yeah, Val, you should have really good absorbs because you're a Geo. I just got 210 from that time. Like I said, keep an eye on him. It starts getting up over 250, 300, stop.
Better?
Why?
You got an ability.
Torrential pain, we're fucked, it's over. Did your stone skin break?
Razzle hasn't come out yet, I've still got the original
sound. I'm trying to look at the chat log, what caused the TP feed? Because the drains weren't bad.
Yeah, he did it right after I took 210 from him.
Wore off, but I got that back. Paralyze is off, but I was trying to work on it.
It's alright, we got it 80% in